Oh, we gotta remember to hit the casino. Maybe play a little blackjack. I tink the way I tink because I like the way to tink. The tinking way. You know what I say. You gotta hit X for online.
Okay, I did.
Okay.
Oh, but don't I still have to get invited to the game?
Mm-hmm. It might put us in the same game. It normally puts you in either a game with friends or a game with some of your crew members in it. I think you're in my crew. I don't remember. Yes,
I
indeed.
did not realize this takes so long to load.
Babe, we're gonna be sitting here for a good minute.
I was about to say, I could have already loaded this up before I went to the bathroom.
Oh, yeah.
So I knew it
It still would be loading, probably. Oh, all right. I'm getting in there. Let me pull up your screen. Well, I am. Hopefully, we don't run into any trolls and we can just mind our
Trolls.
own business. Yeah. No. Black it, black
Wow.
and yank.
I would not mind streaming a casino day on PSA with you.
That would be fun. Just try and bust out like 10K.
We could play block and yak. We
Hit
could
the
play block
roulette.
and yak. Oh, the roulette's a bitch, but we could try it.
Hey, maybe we'll win. We have enough
I like to
gold
guess
for the casino to do the roulette, though.
Huh?
So we have enough casino gold to do roulette, though.
Yeah, I got like 100 and something thousand casino gold on my account. Okay, you are a lover now, and that's still loading.
Send you an invite.
I'm gonna have to load again. I know it.
Okay. Should I pull out a fast car? You should tell me which car you want me to pick you up in. Which one? This one? Teasy, teasy. I'm gonna go up. that's, you know, intro for the DLC. I hope it does for you, because we don't want copyright.
What miracle did you want me to perform? Good to go. This shit, it might stop a missile.
I spent money on that. I didn't need to. Oh, why is it doing that?
Just looking at that engine gives me a hard on.
What's up with my thumbstick, man? Why is it so sensitive? You're so silly. Check and make sure that you're in my game, though. Press down on D-pad. Money on this one vehicle. Ooh-wee.
This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
Loud as shit.
New brakes installed.
What do you think of my new car? I never upgraded it or anything, but this is the complete product. This is the Raven Mobile. This is where I'll be picking you up and dropping you off in. Mm-hmm. I want to be there for your spin. Wait, 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 wait. I'm walking in right now. Uh-oh. Did it wrong. You got 10,000 chips, though. That's more chips than I have. You can trade that for $10,000.
The inside track features the top fillies and mares racing for glory. Come enjoy the thrill of horse racing. New races every few minutes.
So what you do is you hold for a good spin, you hold up on left stick. Now we gotta find the table. Such a pain to find. You gotta take it right. I'm just holding A. This is one of the blackjack tables. Yeah.
So glad you could join. Always nice to have a new player.
Hey, cutie. Max bet is 3,000. Ugh. No. I'll bet 50.
The bets are closed. Let's begin. That will be 10. And that's a 12. 13.
Put in third person.
We have a 6. Another 12. Card for you.
Let me double.
Looks like 13. Select. Would you like another? 20.
Ooh.
10. Here's a 20.
Oh. That wasn't cool.
Ready to put in your bets?
I'm gonna drop my bet. I don't want to lose all my cards.
Bets are closed. Best of luck. 10. 8. 9. 12.
Ooh.
6. What do you say? Card?
Give me one.
That will be a 19. Another card for
19,
you.
I'm gonna stay.
Would you like another? 16. And that's a 12.
Nice. Yeah.
Your bets, if you will. The bets are closed. Let's begin. That will be 10. Looks like a blackjack. 19. 10. What do you say? Card? 20.
I lower my bet, he give my money back a little bit. Come on, boy.
Bets are closed. Best of luck. Looks like 9. We have a 6. That will be a 19. That will be 10. Another card for you? That's 17. Would you like another?
How was that 17? Yeah, give me another four.
17. What do you say? Card? Another card for you? Here's a 20. Dealer takes this one. Ready to put in your bets? The bets are closed. Let's begin. Four. 20. 15.
I'm gonna stand on this.
Two. Would you like another? What do you say? Card? And a 15. Another card for you? 19. It's 8. That's 17.
Oh wait, the music's playing. Oh crap, hold on.
Your bets, if you will.
My music's on.
Think of it this way. You're due for a win next game. Bets are closed. Best of luck. 15.
Five. Yeah. The whole time we were on that table, it probably was like copyrighted.
Couldn't stay away.
Because it started going doom 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 doom. I'm like, wait, how many songs has it played?
How about we put bets in? Always nice to leave the game happy. Thanks for playing.
You're gonna have to get off the table first.
The bets are closed. Let's begin. 14.
Start.
8. Would you like another? 12. What do you say? Card? It appears we've gone over. Looks like 13.
Hello?
That's a win for the dealer. Ready to put in your bets? Bets are closed. Best of luck. 14 it is. 7. Another card for you? Bust, I'm afraid. 18.
I'm done with this.
Dealer takes this
Let's
one.
Kill some shit.
Ready to go again? Your bets, if you will.
Play some more if you want.
The bets are closed. Let's begin. 6. 9. Would you like another? 16. Looks like a bust. Here's an 18. That's a win for the dealer. Can't win them all, I'm afraid. Try again soon.
It's good to know. I like these tables more than those other ones. He's just about to walk into management. Oh, I'm just about to get out of here and go actually kill some. You need to go to the gun store.
Lordy, the place is in here. Only in Los Santos.
I wanted to get something for my watching the animals, but
no, it's a daily thing. You can only do it once a day. Like daily, going too low. Oh, you knocked my door off, fool. Oh, come on, guys. Really? Why is everyone doing this to my vehicle? I just made this thing. Babe, hop in. Wow. Left bumper. These motherfuckers are shooting at us. Are you kidding me? I'm picking you up. Come on. No, come on. They took off. Come on. Get in. I'm gonna get him right now. See how they took off up there? That dot with the two in it. They got out the car. They left the game. Wow. I know, right? There's a bounty on this guy's head. Dip up out of here, you know what I'm saying? Just caught a body. Woo! Alright. I'm gonna start up a survival force because that is double money in right now. Oh wait, I need to. How much money do you have? Press down on D-pad. I'll be out here standing guard, you know what I'm saying? I'm that fucking dirty. I'm dirty with it. I'll beat your. Ooh.
Oh, look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
Make sure you get your. That was funny. You saying we look like a couple. The dude was saying we look like a couple. The gun owner. Damn, you're tall. He's like, oh, look at you too. Y'all look like a couple. And I'm like, that's funny.
Mm-hmm.
that's fine. I got an extended clip for my 50
one of those today. Yesterday.
Who said that?
That's what the guy was
saying. Ooh. I'm gonna save up some money to get this military rifle. How do you do what, baby? When you go to the pistol, hit A on it, and then you can. It says buy 24. No. Go to the counter. For the most part, yeah. Some of them have the same amount. And so you press A on the pistol, and then it'll say ammo or rounds. And you can hit, I think, either X, Y. You can hit Y to buy all.
Had a pregnant lady buy a flamethrower from me earlier.
You didn't buy any ammo.
Stay safe, all right?
Okay. You got some for your assault rifle. Say looking for job on your screen on the bottom right. It'll, when I get into one, it'll probably put you. You can purchase all ammo right there. 100. And when you're on the weapons, you can scroll through and buy all ammo. Pretty much. It's easy. I'm the highest level in here. Whoa. Hi there, cutie. Let me show you how to play. Think about it like this. It's the same as Red Dead. You take cover and all that, you know? Shoot people. Do I have auto aim on? Oh, it's on free aim. Okay. For the first wave, we need to hide. Okay. I'm going in. Oh, I'm leaving survival. We gotta be in this area. Oh shit. You can hit X while you're aiming to roll. It's B when you're aiming. That Draco, I love that thing. I don't like how there's nowhere to hide on this map. Whoa, babe, is that you over there by yourself? Oh shit. Got your back. You're getting tagged. Gotta get health. Oh my god, and they're all over here. I'm about to die. They're on me. That map I did not like. We get to vote for the next one though. I'm about to hit the dislike button for sure. And there isn't one.
Which map should we do?
Do Grove Street, oh. Yeah.
It didn't give me a chance to like them.
I'm still loading for some reason. They must have picked it for us. I don't mind a shootout on Grove Street, though. No. When it does that shit, it's so annoying. Enjoy my game, or I can just start something and invite you. I don't remember how to start. A damn lobby for us. Just so that you're always in these things whenever I start them. It's kind of annoying how it's like back and forth constantly. You're on Grove Street. Yeah. On call ending session. Tell me if you get that on your phone. Thank you. There's room for you. Annoying. All right, let's try again. Oops. Holding up. Why is it doing that? it not putting you in the game though? How do we do this? I don't know. I'm not saying I gotta join alone. I don't like that. Why is it doing that? Why is it starting in adversary mode? God dang it, man, this is so annoying.
You're populating a lobby for the wrong game mode.
What do you mean?
It's saying adversary mode. Yeah, it's doing something else now. You do one. Look at you go. All right, I'm inviting you. How much time is left until it starts? Level 306. I think they go up to like 1,000 if I'm not mistaken. It's for long term players basically. Excuse me.
Can we go in the house? If we can go in the house, let's oh yeah, definitely, come on. Where are the stairs at? Right here. Got my shotgun ready. We're not gonna use this room or that room. This room. I'm in here, babe.
You piece of shit.
Jeez.
They're down.
I know, I was right next to you the whole time.
Too much incest last night. We got a man down. Damn, we get
damn. Careful, don't get shot.
You motherfucker.
Don't you look at me that way.
Nah, I got your back.
We got a man down.
He's got the silent shotgun down there, too.
You got one of them faces.
They're coming in.
Why don't you get back to fingering your mutt?
Hey, shitbird!
You bleeding asshole!
You're dead!
That's weird.
Die, die, die. You're fucking dead, dead, dead.
Going back upstairs. I got a little time to grab some health. I went downstairs because homeboy was like trying to take all the kills. Yeah, I'm gonna be like right up here. But see, they can come in through the balconies. I forget how, but they can.
Get out of here before you get hurt, you piece of shit. Down, Lord, down! We got a
Chester
is down!
Chester is down! He ran back outside as soon as I came to the stairs with a shotgun.
Shit! We got some injured!
Oh, motherfucker!
Uh-oh, motherfucker!
Get out of here before you get hurt, you hear? Motherfucker! Crazy asshole! Get cover!
Mm-hmm. Get the fuck on that. Oh, what did he say?
Gotta reload.
Are you on PC with controller?
Fucking die!
Come on, man.
Shit, dick!
Shit,
no
dick. Come in here. Get ugly. They're in the house now.
You're dead. Find some cover. Fucker. Come on. Why don't you get back to the thing? Hey, badass. You fucking asshole. You! We got a man down!
Mm-hmm. That's how you do it. I'm gonna have to pull out the big guns here soon.
In the pickle.
Piece of
Whoa.
Fall back, motherfucker!
Don't mess with me. You no count asshole. Fucker. Some of ours got hurt.
Back to your pussy daddy.
We're nowhere near done with this wave. Oh my. Gotta go upstairs.
Shit, dick.
Need to heal.
Get out of here before you get hurt, you hear? Motherfucker. Eat this.
I only have piss washer.
Watch out, y'all.
Oh,
oh, not. Ooh, yeah. Holy fuck.
Fuck you too.
You motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
Shit, man.
Look at how many times I got shot.
Shit.
Yeah.
I had a shot. Take cover. Piece of shit.
I'm reloading, boys.
Oh, I died. Blind fire the fuck.
We got a boy hurt.
Fucking savage. Here I come.
And then all he has to do is take out that chopper.
Fucking die.
You motherfucker. These guys curse a lot. Mm-hmm.
Coming for you. Ooh, yeah.
Nice.
I am doing
we need to just hold off upstairs as long as we can, pretty much. You want to be on shooting duty? It'll increase your shooting. You take cover on this wall, I'll take cover on this wall, and we'll just poop on them. Right bumper. And all you gotta do is just shoot basically where you think they're gonna be. Basically the middle of your screen is where you're aimed at. He's downstairs by himself. He's dead already.
Let's go there.
You got one of them faces that need to get hit.
Oh shit.
Hey,
quit, shithead!
That one's kind of close. I'm gonna have to back up from that.
I'll kill you!
I'm gonna poke my head outside, see if I can get a couple pills.
You bleeding asshole! Hey, go to hell!
Whoa! I love it.
Come on,
hey, shitbird! Shitbird, ah!
Find some cover!
I got two guys.
Don't lay it up on that guy for a second.
You're about to get a hair class!
You motherfucker!
You're motherfucker. I'm gonna go look outside real quick, see if I can kill anything.
Shit for brains!
Son of a bitch!
Get behind something!
You're a dead man!
Fucker! You look at me that way!
Got shot!
Dumbass! You piece of shit!
Pull it back!
I killed myself. It's all a tea. Just do what you're doing, because they're going to try and rush you, so you don't even have to hold left trigger to shoot them, babe. Just hold right trigger. Yeah, so that way you're safe, and you pretty much kill them instantly, you know. Who is that? I want to know who it is if they're blowing you up like that.
Damn weak shithead.
Hey, look out!
Ah, you're dead!
You got a chopper outside, too. Oof.
Fucker.
Click left stick.
Son of a bitch!
Nothing? Okay. You can increase your stealth if you crouch and aim. So like if you wanted to, you can just aim at the stairs. You should have blind fired, babe. It's okay. Ooh. Got a nice little bit of money. You're cutting in and out. Okay.
gonna do this Grove Street survival and then I'm gonna get off. What do they want? What did you say? Call it. They probably won't answer if it's my number. Ask them why they keep calling you. Who are they looking for? What do they want? Who the fuck is that? Well, he's looking for you. Who is it? Call them and ask them who it is. Well, you are Christina. What do they want? Well, yeah, because they didn't think you were Christina. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, you're not going to get an answer. Of course they're going to hang up on you because what do you want with Christina? Like, I want to know what they want with you. Hey, get low. You're going down now. Who from Louisiana has your number? You're Christina. What the fuck? Who is that? But they know who you are.
Yeah.